to resolve my SQL error 2054 or 1045. In addition to using auto and update, you can also use create a new user to log in PhpMyAdmin through the command without any errors. If you want to learn it, please continue to watch this video. This video will cover the settings of default authentication plugin and encryption password. Let me remind you that you need to use bash command complete the solution. Before running the statements, you need to perform the following steps. First, you need to find the MySQL path of the installation location. Second, force the MySQL server to stop safely. Third, do skip grants tables. Fourth, access MySQL through the bash CLI. Fifth, run the statements. To learn the detailed steps, please watch part 1 and part 2 videos for reference. So let's get started. Before that, please subscribe to Help Buddy Solutions. If the video is helpful, please give me a like. You can leave your questions or friendly comments. You can easily to create a new user instead of alter or update. Load the history and flush the preference again. Run this statement. Create a new user. User 3. Add localhost IP address. Identify it by the password. Hit enter. Reload the updated table. You can see the newly created user 3 plugin is caching SHA-2 password. That's because the default plugin. So the authentication string password encrypted as caching SHA-2. You can execute alter or update statement to change the plugin setting. But we can skip this way, make it simpler and easier. Reload flush privilege. Drop the user with username, add IP address, hit enter. Flush privileges. Create new user. User 3. Add localhost. Identify it with the plugin MySQL native password. By password, semicolon, plus enter. Reload the updated preview. You can see user 3 has been created. The plugin and password set as MySQL native password. But we need to assign the user privilege. Otherwise, you will not have permissions on database. Reload flush privilege. Type grant or on the database MySQL to user 3 at localhost semicolon. So user 3 has all privileges on database MySQL plus enter. Type exit semicolon plus enter to complete the command and exit terminal 2. You can reset MySQL default authentication plugin. Back to terminal 1, hold down the Ctrl and Z keys to exit the command. You can see the server is on now. Reload the command to stop the server again. Insert your Mac user password and press enter. After stop the server, reload the line. We need to keep loading skip grants tables. Add this at the end. Default dash. Let me enlarge the terminal. Authentication dash plugin equals to MySQL underscore native underscore password plus enter. Return to terminal 2. Rerun the statement to log in MySQL. Insert your Mac user password and plus enter again. Reload use MySQL and flush privilege again. This time create user 4, add localhost, identified. We have no need to use with because we have already set the default authentication plugin, only identified by the password. Hit enter. We load the table. You can see the new create user for plugin becomes default authentication to MySQL native password. And the password follows the default encryption. To prevent the error, you need to assign privilege to user. After create the user, you need to reload fresh privilege and add the new line after grant or on the database MySQL dot, this time with table user, to user 4, add localhost. User 4 will have all privilege on user table in database MySQL. Semicolon plus enter. Reload exit plus enter to exit the commands. Back to terminal 1, hold down the Ctrl and Z key to exit. Reload the line. This time change restart to restart the server. Press enter. Insert your Mac user password and press enter again to reload all updated changes. Return to PhpMyAdmin. Refresh the browser. Try login to user 3 and enter new password. You see it only can access and have privilege on MySQL database, but not the user table. Try the last one, user 4. You can see it can access MySQL database with user table. That's only the table privilege. All users can be accessed. No error at all. If you want to learn more about computing, programming, and web development, please like my videos and subscribe to Help These Solutions channel.